street view from the front yard. The hillside development's a very nice neighborhood. Many new homes within the last decade. This particular street, Webster Street, is a shorter street, so quite a bit less traffic. And some of the property values go even up to the $300,000 mark in this particular neighborhood. And here's a view of the front of the home again. And then the two-car garage on the front.